Here's an interesting productivity hack to read a lot of ebooks. So instead of reading them, just listen to them on your Android phone. You need to have Kindle app installed on your phone. Now go to settings, search for accessibility. Now under accessibility, go to vision and then go to talk back and switch on talk back.
Talk back on. Use talk back on switch in list. Double tap to activate. Talk back off.
Now open your Kindle and open the ebook that you want to read. Now when you are on the on your favorite ebook on the screen, enable talk back. It's usually holding both volume up and down buttons for 3 seconds. Now you can start listening to your audio on the ebook by tapping on the screen. If you want to go to the next page, use two fingers to swipe and it will take you to the next page. Tap for listening. You can exit the voice, the talkback mode by again pressing volume up and down buttons. Keep them both pressed together.